for more video, subscribe our channel, and switch the bell button all.
Tai Umanavan was born on January 22, 1977, Tamil Nadu, India. He did Bachelor of Fine Arts from the DMS Lalit Kala Academy in Mysore, India. He inspired by his father Gopalakrishnan, who was an artist and a teacher. He is live and working in Kanchipuram, Tamil Nadu. Now he is well established by artist Viswam Guidance. Tai Umanavan is specializing in watercolors, acrylics and oil works. The inspirations of his works are born from common places on the streets, in the villages of Tamil Nadu. The rituals of a highly traditional society, in the mundanities of life. His captures of life are soaked in splashes of color. They do not claim to make social statements that feed the intellect or taunt the conscience, but they are brilliant in their own ways and they capture the essence of life. His creations entice viewers to make a journey into a world that promises to slow down the pace of life, where the chaos and confusion of the modern society literally drown in the beauty of the rural world. The vibrant colors used, the dynamic subjects depicted and the lively scenes captured open the window for us viewers into another world. He has participated in lots of exhibition and conducted workshops. Artist has exhibited in India as well as internationally at the Kosova International Watercolor Society 2016 and Fabiano Watercolor Painting Exhibition in Italy 2016. His painting was selected in International Watercolor Society for Delhi International Watercolor Artist Show 2015. Thank you.
I hope you like the video. Please like and share. Thank for watching.